Volumes and the mic looks good here. We might be streaming right now on the web. So for anybody listening, happy Easter. We're going to play some songs. And we're not going to have rehearsed any of these songs tonight. I'm just going to play them from a sheet and not try to suck them up too bad. So, welcome to your Friday night. Check, 1, 2, 3, bow. Slip inside the eye of your mind. Don't you know you might find a better place to play? You said that you've never been where all the things you see slowly fade away. So I start a revolution from my bed. You said brains I had went to my head. Step outside, summertime's in bloom. Stand up beside the fireplace. Take that look from off your face. Back in anger, don't look back in anger. what you say. Today, but there's no song coming after that. Whoop-a-dippy-doo. Anyway,
that was a cool song.
Considering you probably never heard it or played it before.
I've heard it before. I've never played it before.
It's all good, right? Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. There's something unpredictable. Right. I love you every time of your life. So take photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it up on a shelf. Tattoos of memories and death, skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth it all the while. There's something unpredictable, in the end it's right. I hope you had the time. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Dosey-dose, now for Trace. So I think you're doing something like a... Got it? That's this.
Gotcha.
One, two, three, four. Wait, when I say one, two, you gotta play like this chord. See, play loud and proud. Loud and proud, you're in the game here. So you gotta go like this. One, two, I'm gonna show you. Three, four. Got it? One, two, three, four. I'm not in the game. Okay, so let's try this again together. Your part. Two, three, four. You ready? One. Played this one in 15 years. It could be 20 and I was drinking beers. All of this tour is covered in oil. Strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing. want to fall in love. Don't know the reason. Slip out season. Then I got this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty. Mexican cutie. How it got here, I have no clue. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker soul. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Now I think, hell, it could be my fault. My flip-flop, stepped on a pop-top, cut my heel and cruise on back home. There's booze in the blender, soon it will render. That frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Some people claim there's a woman to blame, but I know, now I know, it's my own damn fault. Some people claim there's a woman to blame, but I know, it's my own damn fault. Sorry for the hacking, Jimmy. Buffett, not Hendrix. Jimmy Buffett, or Jimmy Page, or Jimmy whoever. Oh, Jimmy Buffett. Do they have that at the Jimmy Buffett places? Do they have the? Do they have a buffet at the Jimmy Buffett resorts? Never been to one.
I went to one, a restaurant once.
Is there Jimmy Buffett? Buffett. Jimmy Buffett.
There
Buffett.
Should be.
I mean, it would make sense, wouldn't it?
It would be the best Jim Buffett.
It's Jimmy Buffett night here. We haven't played these songs in literally a Buffett's age, a long time. But there's a Jimmy Buffett. Buffett, I bet you. There's got to be, but it's a pretty bad joke, so only I would retell it. Capo Dos. Let me check my tuning on this one really quick, people. Oh, the good people of the world that are watching this in the future. Here's to you. Oh, that's buzzy. I don't like this cape. I need to get a pro capo. Did I say pro? There's a pro capo. If you want to know, I'm going to endorse a capo here. And then you can send me a capo company. Shub is the capo. Can adjust it so it doesn't squeeze too hard. Shub S1 stainless steel. And you know, you could send me a 12 pack of beer too. But I don't drink, so it wouldn't help. The tuning's a mess. I'm gonna have to deal with my Shub. Okay, it looks good. As Jimi Hendrix said, this isn't no Flash Gordon show. We have to tune our instruments. He did literally say nothing of the sort. Okay. pull on all the strings first before you do anything, because the capo, the shove might be pulling on them. So another, here's a pro tip.
Pro tip
is put the capo on. Don't put it on too tight. Use your jub to adjust it, and then pull the strings, unsnug them from under the shove, and then you'll be closer to tune. And if you loosen when you have the shove on, you have to pull on the strings, otherwise it'll be stuck in the shove. Pro tip for everybody out there. It's 16 minutes and 5 seconds. If anybody's out there, hit the like button, because even if you don't like it, they don't let us see the dislikes. Okay, I think we're going to try another one. So, just make sure it works before I start, because it is the Hello Kitty. Oh, man. Here we go. I just vamped the G for a minute here. I'm going to screw this one up. See if you can follow me screwing it up. Welcome to Podcast 3, where we hack Jimmy Buffett. Not intentionally, but not unintentionally. Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I've got my hush puppies on. I guess I was never meant for glitter rock and roll. Honey, I didn't know that I'd been missing you. So come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rental cars and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation. Something you tried to explain. Darling, it's I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey. You're that much part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when we said there'd be no room. I hope you're enjoying the scenery. I know it's pretty up there. We can go hiking on Tuesday. With you, I'd walk anywhere. California's warm and quite thin. I can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Jimmy, not Hendrix. Okay, capo off. Shove capo. Does the job. But did you hear that clunker on that bridge? Oh, my gosh. But then again, it is just the... I've got this Hello Kitty extraordinaire rocking the house.
That was a fun first time for me for that song.
Yeah, isn't that cool?
That's really cool.
It's fun to play.
Oh, I haven't heard the song for years.
Yeah, it's one of those, you know, like, you can't, if you really screw it up, then you're in trouble, but for the most part, it's, check your tuning, kid. Jimmy Knight here, and episode 3, podcast number 3, and the Robert Farrow, the live Friday night news network. That's not what any of that. It's actually, we're just in here playing songs that we've never played before or like, and we haven't played before, or we played before, but it was longer than 10 years ago. Well, that's the case tonight. So we're hitting Jimmy, not Hendrix, Buffett. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you this guy over here. He's going to be featured as the background guy. Here we go. Well, we shall come in right from the lyrics on this one. I just want to say hello to everybody out there in La La Land. Thank you for watching. And if you're watching in the future, because nobody's watching now.
Hello in the future.
Yeah, it's 30 degrees on April 15th, 2022. In Chicago, it's about 35, 40 degrees or something. It's averaging 10 degrees below average for our spring here in the Midwest. We look forward to, we have the best summers in the country, in the world.
And so. The best winters.
And one of the best winters. If you want to interpret the best, here we go. Mother, mother, ocean, I have heard you call. I wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all. You've seen it all. Watch the man who rode you switch from sails to steam. Your belly, you hold the treasure you have ever seen. Most of them dreams, most of them dreams. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. Cannons don't thunder, nothing to plunder. I'm an overfought victim of fate, arriving too late. Arriving too late. I've done my bit of smuggling, I've run my share of grass. I made enough money by Miami, but I pissed it all away so fast. Last, never meant to last. I've been drunk now for over 2 weeks. I passed out and I rallied and I sprang a few leaks. But I gotta stop wishing, I gotta go fishing. I'm down to rock bottom again with just a few friends. Just a few friends. I go for younger women, live with several wives. No, I ran away, they'll come back someday. Still could manage to smile, just takes a while. Just takes a while. Mother, mother ocean, all these years I found my occupational heavy, occupational justice. Knocking around, feel like I drown. Head upside down, feel like I drown. It's Jimmy night tonight, if you've been here for the last 25 minutes, or the last 5 seconds, or the last 5 minutes. We got some more Jimmy, not Hendrix, coming your way. I think it's the last, you know what? We're done with Jimmy night. We're going to got one more song here. And it's we're going to pass on this Jimmy song. Not even can tell you what it is, so. It's son of a Selah Man song. Anyway, here we go, our last song, Capo Dos. Don't. So here's the whole thing here. These are podcasts, live music, off the cuff, every once in a while on a Friday. This is episode 3. And the whole idea is just to have fun and see what these songs are like to play. They're kind of fun. This one's fun, too. We'll see what happens. Episode 3 coming to a close here in a few moments. 26 minutes in. We got an intro. Heading down south to the land of pines, I'm thumbing my way down to North Carolina. Starting on the road and pray to God I see headlights. It's been a while. Made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me up and holding them flowers. I'm hoping for Raleigh, it's my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, wave. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Running from the cold and old, man, I was born to be a fiddle in old time street band. Baby, place to God, I play a banjo now. Well, the North Country winters keep on getting me down. I lost my money plan for me, so I had to leave town. I ain't turning back, living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, like a wavy feel. I said, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, pretty mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south out of Overno, caught a truck out of Philly, had a nice little joke. But he's heading west, Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. Well, I gotta get a move on before the sun. I gotta hit my baby calling her name. I know she's the one. If I died in Raleigh, at least I die free. So rock me, mama, rock me, mama. Well, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, pretty mama, the way you feel now. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, pretty mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, pretty mama, way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, pretty mama, like a southbound train. Pretty, but it was the song. So that's episode 3. starring Mark over here and me. There's no stars here, actually. We're just having fun on Friday nights. That's another jam of songs we never played before.
That's fun.
Yeah, that's what it sounded like. Hope you guys had fun, too, in our little exploration. No, no explanations, just explorations. No explanation. We don't have to explain it. We're just going to... Sorry, people.
Look.